मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे फर्स्ट आई विल डिस्कस अबाउट द क्वेश्चंस दैट इज बेस्ड ऑन प्रीवियस वीडियो। डिफाइन एंटरप्रेन्योरियल स्किल्स। एंटरप्रेन्योर्स आर पीपल हु स्टार्ट देयर ओन बिजनेस। दे आर नोन फॉर एम्ब्रेसिंग रिस्क, हैविंग बिग आइडियाज एंड मेकिंग मेजर इनोवेशंस दैट चेंज हाउ अदर्स डू बिजनेस। व्हाइल एनी वन हु स्टार्ट्स अ बिजनेस हैज अ बिट ऑफ एंटरप्रेन्योरियल स्पिरिट। ट्रू एंटरप्रेन्योर्स आर डिस्टिंग्विश्ड बाई विजन एंड ट्रांसफॉर्म आवर कलेक्टिव क्वालिटी ऑफ लाइफ। व्हाट डू यू अंडरस्टैंड बाई सेल्फ मैनेजमेंट? सेल्फ मैनेजमेंट विच इज ऑल्सो रिफर्ड टू एज सेल्फ कंट्रोल और सेल्फ रेगुलेशन इज द एबिलिटी टू रेगुलेट वंस इमोशंस, थॉट्स एंड बिहेवियर्स इफेक्टिवली इन डिफरेंट सिचुएशन। Next, what is QR code? Why is it useful? QR codes are scanned with a smartphone. Most often you simply open the app and it automatically scans the QR code with the touch of a button. What is server? A server is a computer that provides data to other computers. It may serve data to systems on a local area network or a wide area network over the internet. For example, a computer connected to a home network can be designated as a file server, print server, or both. So students, today first I will discuss about manufacturing business. In the manufacturing business, raw materials are bought and with the help of labor in the factory, new products are made or manufactured, which are then sold wholesale to the merchandisers, who in turn sell them to the consumers. Example, a cotton textile company buys cotton from a farmer, which is the raw material used for the manufacture of cotton fabric manufactured in their factories. This is sold in bulk to the merchandisers, who sell cotton fabric, or to the garment factories that make ready-made garments. Next, hybrid business. A hybrid business is a combination of two or three of the above businesses. Example, a hotel is a typical example of a hybrid business. A hotel is a service business as it provides lodging to people. It is a merchandiser as it buys things like bottled mineral water and juice packs from wholesaler and sells them to its customer at retail prices. It is a manufacturer as it buys the raw material and prepares food item in its kitchen for sale to its customer. Types of business entities in India based on their ownership. Sole proprietorship is the most common form of business organization. It is easy to form and offers complete managerial control to the owner. Next, partnership involves two or more people who agree to share in the profits or loss of a business. Private limited company with a minimum of two and a maximum of 50 members. A private limited company restricts the right of shareholders to transfer their shares. Public limited company with a stipulated minimum of 7 members, the general public can subscribe to the shares of a public company and are free to transfer their shares as well. Unlimited company. The liability of all the members is unlimited and their personal assets can be used to settle the company's debts. Next, sole proprietorship. A single individual owns the business and he enjoys the profits and bears the losses of the business. So I have already explained. Homework for today is write about manufacturing business. What is hybrid business? What is meant by GUI? What is cold boot? Thank you.